Hello everyone and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I've just been doing a bit of upgrading and tidying up around here. Got myself a whole load of cobble. Ooh, sounds like we've got some bad guys. Let's get out the front and see what's going on. Alright, so looks like we might need to build another level onto the top of this. See what this guy's got on him anyway. Ooh. Yeah, we've got a couple of guys here. Wait, right. Okay. You're dead. Ooh, nice. I need some of this food anyway, so let's eat some of that. Thank you. Ooh, there's another guy over there, isn't it? Right. Oh god. Let's see, how did that hold up? Not too bad. Let's get round and take care of you. Thank you. What have you got on you today? Ooh. I've already got that, right? Okay. Never mind. The more the better, I say. Okay, I can hear another one somewhere. Where is he? Oh! Oh, there he is! Are there any guys following you? Yeah, we've got like a bit of a wandering horde here by the looks of it. Not dead. Okay. I'm a... Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, great. Now, tip this out. Don't walk into your own spike trap. Take care of that guy before he, take cares of that. Oh, another one. What have you got on here? Come here. Okay, carrying on with the build. So we get the next layer up here. And one thing I mustn't forget to do is the corners, because I always forget these guys. So let's do these corners first, because they're most important. So I've got about... How many cobblestone have we got left anyway? Let's have a look here. Probably better eat some of that as well. Let's pop that down there so I can see how many I've got. So we've got enough to do another 13 of these guys. So I'm going to have to go out and get some more clay by the looks of it. And I need some food, drink as well. It's always one thing, isn't it? I keep forgetting to use the food and drink. Let's get some more of that. And let's eat some of that. What's that at the moment? 51%, good. So yeah, I'm definitely going to have to do some hunting soon. There you go, and that's the corners done at least. Okay, all I got to do now is just upgrade those guys. There we go, and one more. Cool, right. So I can put down the rest of these guys now. And I don't think they can climb over 3 blocks, but not my luck, they probably will. Let's just get this bit finished off here. Just got enough blocks to finish it, I think. There we go. Oh yeah, just got enough. Right. Let's just finish that off. Cool. Right, that looks good. So let's upgrade that one. Oh god, didn't want to do that. Yeah, let's finish this side first and it should be all nice and tidy. Okay, 3 more left. And I better do the top of the door over here, I think. And that's my lot. There we go, all used up. But looking good, isn't it? Yeah, looking good indeed. So let's get out there. My spikes are already taking a bit of damage, so let's get rid of all that. Right, so this bit here, we're going to need to have some kind of bridge or something. So I'm thinking, well, let's get rid of this a second. Right, it's going to be going down too, isn't it? Let's do that. What I want to do is have... I don't know, is that going to be down low enough though, is the problem? I don't think it's going to be low enough, so let's have a look at that a second. Yeah, we're going to have to go down another one. Oh god. Means they're going to have to get rid of all those spikes for there, don't it? Ah, fun and games, right? Let's do it. First of all, I want to make sure I can get down there. Yeah, so we're going to have to go down another one. Because otherwise they are going to get past the bridge and be able to climb in and stuff. Looks good. Right, let's do the rest there. Now, I'm probably going to have... I don't know whether I'll skip a day and do all the digging, because it... does look a bit boring on screen. Because there is lots of digging to do. Let's just get rid of this bit first so we can see what I'm working with. This bit there, and we want to go down one more, don't we? Go. Right, now the spikes are going to go at that level there. And up here, whoop, we'll do this kind of thing. Just like that. It looks good. And of course we'll do that. So what I want to do is upgrade these guys here. Get rid of the side bits, and we'll have to put in a back wall by there. So I probably have to put that there for now, just to make sure that it stays. Because we're going to have to get this back wall here, because otherwise the whole thing is going to fall down. Go. If I put one of those there... Actually, we'll grab one of these guys a second. Where's my frames going? There they are. So what I'm going to do is... set, and let's upgrade that guy to its... Oh, oops. And I should have put a cobblestone block there. But there we go, that's secure. So I can get rid of that one now and just upgrade these guys. Cool. Looking good. What I want to do then is let's make some frames, because I'm going to need them. Let's get some wood frames. Say about 10 would be enough, wouldn't it? Cool. There we go. And if I do this here for now. Come on. Right, so 1, 2, 3. There we go. And that'll be the edge, and then we'll have the spikes. So when I want to get out of here, then all I gotta do is just put these blocks here. Looking good. Right, let's upgrade these guys. Yeah, I need some lights here as well, don't I? But you get the general idea what I'm aiming for here. So I probably should maybe come out another one. Let's level that off a little. There you go. So if your land isn't even or anything, then you can use blocks to level it out. Any zombies? I've kind of sworn I heard something. So all I gotta do now is just dig like crazy around this base. So what I think it'll do, I'll do most of this off camera, so I'm gonna be a little busy. I'm not gonna do it all, I'm just gonna do the front entrance here. I'm gonna dig all this out, get all the blocks in place, and we're laughing. Looks like I'm gonna have to do some more cobblestone as well, so I'm going to be a while. I'm gonna start with a digging first. Right, I've done a bit more work here, so let's have a little look now. So as you can see, I've dug quite a bit down there, and I still need to get all that cobblestone rocks. And as you can see, it's starting to get into shape. Still got a lot more work to do there, but I got a slight problem. I'm running low on food, so we're probably gonna have to go hunting. So let's grab my bow and arrow. Let's see if we can go and find some deer or something. And every time I go hunting, I never can find the damn things. So let's get out there and see if we can find a few, shall we? Just as I thought, I can't find any anywhere. I've been looking around here for the past hour or two now, game time, and I can't really find any. Looks like I might have to do a bit of traveling. Let's have a look over by the house. Might find something. Any food around here waiting to be killed? Absolutely nothing. Oh, great. Just typical. Let's have a little look in this house. I've been in here. I'm sure I have. Yeah, I have. Okay, let's get out of there then. We don't want to waste any more time, do we? Let's have a look. There's a zombie there. Let's take care of you. So we get a headshot now. Yay! She's dead. Yeah, I looks like I've run out of those iron. No, I don't need that. Those iron arrows. So I think I'm probably gonna have to head back. Oh, that was a terrible shot. Come on. Another terrible shot. Stay still, will you? Oh, one hit kill. I love him. Whoa, where did you come from? Where is he? Get down. Oh no, he's not quite dead. Now he's dead. Oh yeah, I wanted to try out the hammer, didn't I? Let's try that out. It's alright, but I managed to break my legs in the process. I got some shades at least. Ah, well, we just have to head back. I'm gonna have to make myself a splint now, aren't I? What do I need for a splint? So I need some cloth and some wood. No, well, let's head back and get some food. I got some food left over. Not sure what I've got. Oh my god, there's a lot of work required around here, isn't there? Just didn't realise how much it was I needed to do. Yeah, I think we probably have to skip a day and do that off camera or something sometime in the future. Because I've got all this digging to do. Yeah, that's quite a lot, isn't it? Right, I did manage to get some... just a little bit of clay, so let's just make some of them. Oh, at least we can upgrade the front entrance bit. What time is it? I got a little while. So let's get down there. Not a good idea when zombies are coming. Damn things. Where are they? Oh, Come on, zombie. Whoa. Come on. Okay, I think we've got problems. Time is getting on anyway. I've done it again, haven't I? Okay, I'm having loads of derps today. Let's get inside. Okay, so I better upgrade some of this, I think. Probably just do the first level here. That looks good. How many more rocks we got left? Oh, we've got another 5 left, so let's upgrade the bomb bits here. And I'm out. Okay. So, well, I've done a good run there. Alright, what are we short on? Rocks, is it? Okay. To leave those guys out there. Let's have a look. So, if I dig down here, zombies shouldn't be able to get in here. Do the same. Oh, that side's fine as well. And I probably need to get some spikes down in there as well, won't I? So let's get over there a second. I'll take care of that zombie. Is there one down there? There he is. Got him. And he didn't have anything on him. Great. Right, I think they're all dead now. I hope they are, at least. So let's get some of these spikes in position down here, at least. Because that's going to be where they're going to come in from. I don't know if we've got any more of those cobblestone ones left. Let's see, can I put them there? Yeah. Cool. Right, let's get this part here done. Oops, too much. I'll pull out there for now. And this, where's the door? The door is, should be just below this. Let's get over a little bit. Let's just do this for now, until the morning at least. Have we got any iron? Yes, I have, so let's use all the iron up. Well, let's just lay some spikes up in there. There we go, that'll do. Okay, it's time to get inside because it's zombie time soon. There we go, that should stop the ones coming in by the entrance at least, I hope. And then we just remove them. So I've got to work out a better way of doing that. So let's get out of there. Okay, let's finish off. Now I want to finish off this little area here, so let me grab some slopes. I think it was ramps actually. So let's get, let's do cobblestone ramps, I think. So I'll do about, I'll do about 10 of those. There we go, perfect. And let's grab those. So if I get rid of the first level of this, tougher than they look, aren't they? And one more, please. Oh, it's gonna be zombie time soon. Right. Oops, didn't want to do that one. We need to get rid of these ones as well. What I want to do is get these slopes on sides. Just like that. Oh, they've changed the way it lays things. Oh, wrong way. What I want to do is get it right. This one. Three. And we'll put some kind of corner one by there. Let's give it that a second. Ah, they're a pain to chop down sometimes. There you go. And of course that one up there. Yeah, that looks good. Right, I can't upgrade them quite yet. Cool. Now let's upgrade this front bit here. Cool. And I've run out of iron. Have I run out of iron? Yes, I have. Yeah, pretty cool. Right, I'm looking good. Let's have a quick look at that. Yeah, looking nice. Right, all I do is get rid of this bit here. Nice, right, let's get inside. I need to check up on what stuff I've got here. Let's just block the entrance first of all before the zombies turn up. It doesn't sound like we've got a screamer horde at least, but that doesn't mean they're not going to turn up any second now. So let's see what stones I've got. I don't think I've got any of it. No, I didn't think I had. So we're going to have to think about what we're going to do here. I might need to set a quarry area up or something. I'll probably put a little entrance maybe just outside the base somewhere so that the zombies aren't too attracted to me. Yeah, I can hear some zombies out there, so they're probably going to make a bit of a mess overnight, but hopefully it won't be too much because we haven't really set the base up. Another thing we need to do is get some food, so we've got to set a farm up as well. So, there's so many different things to do. And I'm really low on food. Yeah, definitely need to set a farm up, don't I? God, things to do. Right, have we got any eggs at least? Got some eggs. Let's cook up some of those eggs. So, boiled eggs. Okay, at least we'll be able to eat. Oh, I got some there. Didn't realise. So we're going to get five of them, I think it was. And one more, please. Thank you very much. Okay, let's get some food in us. What are we at the moment? 31%. That's pretty bad, actually. So we might have to spend a day hunting or something. And the best way of hunting is, I think, if we head towards somewhere. So I'll have a little look at the map now and decide where we're going to go. Let's just eat some of this first. And one more, please. Okay, all we need to do now is get our legs sorted out. So we need some cloth. Do it. One splint, please. Thank you. And let's supply that. And we should be set when the morning arrives. Nice. Right. All I do now is drop off any junk I don't need. There we go. That'll do. Right. And our water situation as well. Oh god, so many things to do. Okay, let's grab all our bottles and fill them up. Got some more here somewhere. Am I really that low on bottles? I must have Yeah, I think I left my bottles in another base somewhere. Okay, let's grab that bucket and see if there's any. Is there any recipes for that? You can make toilets. Don't really want to make a toilet, do we? Okay, so I'm gonna probably leave it there, guys, because I can't really do much right now. And I'll do a bit of work in the morning, and I think we'll go to another base camp. Let's have a little look what's near. Don't know. But we're gonna do a little bit of wandering around because I really want to hunt for some food. And we'll either carry on building the base and do a bit more digging and so on. Depends what you want. If you wanted to see me do something, just leave a little comment below. And do remember, I got limited ammo, even though I've got a hunting rifle, and I still need to find the items that allow me to make bullets. So that's kind of annoying. So we got a bit of work to do, haven't we? But I can make, at least I can make loads of gunpowder. Anyway, guys, I'll leave it there. And I'll catch you all next episode.